Hello, Chip. Today I want just to talk about this little gadget I made for Chitest multimeters, because sometimes when you buy a new multimeter or when you have a doubt about your multimeter, you need to check your multimeter before to have a troubleshooting. So I have made this little PCB with a little component for Chitest, any caliber you want. With the caliber you have a doubt on it. Of course, if you have a bad manipulation with your multimeter, if you have your caliber on ohm meter and you plug in on the main voltage, you're afraid and you need sometimes quickly to test your multimeter if it's right or wrong. So I have made this little device, very easy to make, it's a quick tester for multimeter, and here you have the schematic. It's very easy to understand how it works. It's just a very easy component. You have a 100 ohms resistor, 10 kilo ohms, a capacitor, 100 nanofarad, electrochemical capacitor of 100 microfarad, LED, red and green LED, and of course a simulation of a normal diode and Zener diode here, and you have a source of voltage and current here, which you can see here. This is the battery for to test the voltage and intensity. So how to proceed with the, it's very simple. If you have any doubt about your multimeter, first, if you want to check your ohm caliber, just put your caliber on the good value here and begin to check your component. As you can see here, you put the negative here on the common point and check your resistor. And this is a 8 precision resistor here, and you can see the multimeter show 100 ohms. And for to test the second resistor, you need to put the 20k value and indicate to you then this resistor is okay, and it gives you 10 kilo ohms. Okay, I don't know if you see here 10 kilo ohms. So this multimeter have not the caliber for to check capacitors, so I will just put the diodes caliber and test how diodes react. You have here a red and a green LED. The red glow with a lower voltage than the green LED, but you can see easily here. On the multimeter, so you can see the LED running and you can see the voltage here. One point six six, and see the green LED. For to have the green LED, just to change the sense of the probe. 1.7, the green LED needs more voltage. And for to the simulation of Zener and normal diode, you can process by the same way, and if you change, you have simulation of Zener diode, 0.6 volt on one side and 1.2 volt on the other side. And for check the current, you just need to put your multimeter on milliamp mode, and you will have here negative in this point and positive on this point. You have a current 6.8 of milliamps, and of course you can use it simply for to check a voltage. You put your caliber on 2 volts, it's enough for here, for to check your multimeter, and of course, and you have a voltage of 1.5 volts here. This is just a simple PCB to test quickly your multimeter. Of course, you can use the multimeter you want. You can proceed by exactly the same way if you want to buy a new multimeter on flare market or other stuff. Of course, what's happened sometimes is when you work with your multimeter, you make mistake at bad measurement, and sometimes you are afraid if you destroy any caliber. And if you have this little multimeter checker, it's very easy to just test your multimeter very quickly. Of course, sometimes when you are troubleshooting your for any electronic device, sometimes your multimeter have a very strange behavior. It's maybe you don't know if your component are strange or if your multimeter are strange. So this very little device, very easy device, can help you to be sure about your multimeters, whose proceed very correctly, for to be sure about what you are engineering on your desk. Thank you. It was Alexander Ad again. See you soon.